Hello friends, good morning to all. I hope you all are well. Today I am going to be sharing some Canadian requirements. And in my previous videos, I already you all know and you all maybe watch in my previous videos that I already shared some Canadian skill levels and skilled workers. So today the construction requirements from Canada, I'll share with you the positions and the basic requirements to apply for these jobs and what is the applying process, everything details. So please keep watching this video up to end. So let's start. And this is a construction painter. It's a painter job in Canada. You can see here posted on January 4, 2019 for employer dateAs Touch Construction Limited. So that means the company name is Best Touch Construction Limited from Canada. Job details: location New Westminster, BC. Salary $20 per hour. Vacancies only 3. So if you are a painter, then it's a good chance to apply for these jobs. They only need 3 candidates, not more than that. So terms of employment: permanent, full time. Start status as soon as possible. Job number also here they mentioned. You can go and you can search in canadianjobs.com 107536 job numbers. Job requirements: language needed English. Education needed minimum secondary high school graduation certificates. And experience minimum 1 to 2 year in a painter. So if you have experience with painter and you already want to move to Canada, this is a good chance. First of all, you have to send your documents to the employers. Once your CV will be settled, then you can attend the interview. Once you get success from interview, then they will guide you whatever you need, the documents like IELTS test or original documents, everything details. So they mentioned some specific skills you need to do that if you get this job. Advice consumers of colors and choice of wall coverings, repair crack and holes, repair clean and sand surface to be maintained, mix paint to desired colors and texture, erect scaffolding and splint stages and attach rigging, apply paint, wallpaper and other materials and finishes to interior and exterior surface measures and cut and apply wallpapers and other fabrics to walls. So they already mentioned some the skill or the capacity or the capability need to do the jobs. So if you are a painter and you have no more much idea about English knowledge, so you can ask your any friends who already fluent in English and just go to the descriptions under the video and you can get all the information and tell your friends to explain about these jobs. So equipment and machinery experience: roller painting, patented roads, conventional spray painting, rose painting, multi-ratio forms. So equipment and machinery you already know, wood handling 45 kg minimum, wood finishing specializations. So as a painter you have to do all these works they already mentioned point by wise. You can read it carefully from the descriptions. Surfaces preparation experience, steam cleaning, then also security and safety they mentions, own tools, equipments, works at environment, underground you have to work in underground, transportation, own transportation, the company will not provide your transportation. So as the norms of conditions the employer share with us, I can share with you the information. Work location information: various locations, that means your location not be in a particular and fixed, it will be changeable. So personal suitability: initiative, effective interpersonal skills, flexibility. How to apply: so this is very very important things. If you are interested for these jobs and you are a painter and you have experience, then send your CV with cover letter. If you don't know what is cover letter, then go to Google in search inbox and find how to make a cover letter to apply for a Canadian job. In my previous videos, I am already getting some comments that what is cover letter. Please go to Google search inbox and find how to make a cover letter. Then we will get to know what is cover letter. Then important notice: this job posting has been provided directly by the employer through a job bank's job posting systems. The government of Canada has taken extra steps to make sure it's accurate and reliable, but cannot guarantee its authenticity. So this is a Canadian government requirements, so don't need to worry, don't need to be confusion. If you are a painter, then you can apply by this email ID. So this email ID you will get from descriptions, and ready your documents and to send to this in the documents to this email ID. Next come to the another positions: heavy equipments mechanic, posted on January 4, locations BC, salary $31 per hour, vacancies only 1. So if you are a heavy equipment mechanic, then apply as soon as possible. before it finish. So it's only one vacancy. The employer need only one candidates for a heavy equipment mechanics. So apply as soon as possible. Started as soon as possible. Employment conditions: day, evening, night, weekend, early. Job number already the mentions. Language same, English language. Education: other trade certificate or diploma. That means as a mechanic you have to show your certificates. Here, break investment experience minimum 3 to 5 years. Specific skills, you can see here, adjust equipments and repair or replace defective parts, clean, lubricate and perform other maintenance work. So you have to read it carefully before you apply for this job. So this all information in the descriptions. Go to the descriptions under the video, then read it carefully, then you can apply for these jobs. So diesel engine repair specializations, they will mention point by wise what you have to do and what should be capacity you have. Additional skills: keep maintenance reports and documentations. Weight handling 45 kilo. Powered equipments, pumps, hydraulic operated working attachments. I am describing you very shortly because if I will describe A to Z, then the video will be long. So my request: go to the descriptions and this all information is there. Read it carefully. Mechanical maintenance and repair specializations: fuel maintenance vehicles, so suspension and steering. So as a mechanic you have to the capacity. So the employment groups: the employer promotes equal employment opportunity for all job applications, including those self identifying as a number of those groups: indigenous people, person with disabilities, newcomers to Canada, seniors, veterans, disabled, minorities. So if you are interested for these jobs, you can apply by this email ID. So don't need to worry. This all information is in descriptions. Go there and collect all information and don't be confused comments. So then another positions: store person in Canada. You can see here the information they already mentioned. We are committed to providing an inclusive and barrier-free work environment, starting with the hiring process. If you need to be accommodated during any phase of the evaluation process, please use the contact information below the request specialist accommodations. All information received in relation to accommodations will be kept confidential. Assessment and accommodations: in order to have your application considered, you must answer the online application questions. When answering the online application questions, you must provide concrete and detailed examples to clearly demonstrate how to meet the education and experience requirements listed in the essential qualifications and assets qualifications sections. The screening board cannot make any assessment of your experience. It is not sufficient to simply state that the qualification is met or to provide a list of current or past responsibilities. Your resume may be used as a resource of information. Positions to be filled, number to be determined. Information you must provide. So please, if you are interested to get job as a store person in Canada, then please read it carefully, all these informations. So the informations you must provide: your resume, a covering letter. I already told you in my previous videos that covering letter is necessary for applying any jobs. A cover letter in 3000 words maximum. Applicants must clearly demonstrate in their cover letter how they meet the education and experience criteria listed in the statement of qualification. So during you make a cover letters, please keep in mind and please read it carefully. So I'm describing very shortly. Go to the descriptions under the video, then read it carefully, then it will be easy for you. So I'm telling you again and again, go to the descriptions and collect all these informations. Don't be confused and don't be worried. Education: successful completion of secondary school according to provincial standards. Degree equivalency. Experience: to use of various computer applications including spreadsheets and email. As a store person, you have to maintain the systems, the provision of administrative support, providing company's service to the public. Experience in using and maintaining fair and small engine equipment. Preference may be given to candidates who have completed coursework or with previous experience in material management. The following will be applied, assessed at a later date. English essentials: information and language requirements, knowledge, Parks Canada, its mandate and objectives, material management practice, knowledge of human resource management, including proper performance monitoring. Abilities: communicate effectively both orally and in writing, manage conflicting priorities to multitask and work under time sensitive conditions, contribute and work within the team environment, work with minimal supervision. So they mention everything A to Z details, so please read it carefully if you are interested to get a job as a store person in Canada. So then let's come to the other points. Conditions of employment, reliability status, security clearance. Conditions of employment: security screening often and maintaining reliability status, maintenance of valid class 5 driver's license. Other informations: they mentioned that Public Service of Canada is committed to building skills and diverse workforce that reflects the candidates we have. So this is the basic information about this job. So my suggest, you have to focus first of all the positions. Position is store person in Canada. So this is very important. You have to note is the store person in Canada and the qualification, what the education qualification need. Here you can read carefully what is the education needed and what is the experience needed. Then if you are sure that you have the capacity and you have the experience, you have the education qualification, then come to the important points, how to apply. So they mentions, we think all those who apply, only those selected for further consideration will be contact person. So how you apply, you can read it carefully. You have to open this website, the contact person. This is the contact person, Jane Morin. You have to send your documents to this email ID. So don't be worried. If you are interested to get a job in store person, just you have to send your cover letters and CV to this email ID. So once again, I would like to highlight to you the positions. There are many rare vacations and rare qualifications and rare experienced candidates they need. So as a store person, you can apply. Then another position is the, you can see here, heavy equipment mechanics. And the another position is, you can see here, construction painter. So there are three requirements for this information: construction painter, heavy mechanic and store person. So if you are really interested to get a job in Canada, go to the descriptions and collect the email ID and send your documents. It's official email ID, it's not personal. So if once your CV will be utilized, then you will be get a notification by email that you will be appointed a interview date. Once you get a successful interview, then they will guide you what the documents need to making the visa. Like examples, IELTS test. If you don't have IELTS test and you have to interested to go Canada, so I suggest go to any coaching center, take a coaching of 2-3 months IELTS and attend the IELTS exam minimum 6 months. This is necessary. So without IELTS, the Canada visa is very difficult. So my suggest, people who apply for these jobs, take your IELTS, then you can apply by the email ID. Once you get success in interview, then you can go Canada with your jobs. So best of luck. God bless you. And I would like to say you many thanks for your valuable time for watching this video up to the end. In the next video, I'll share with you the other information from another countries. And if you think that this information is needful, then please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell button. Once you press the bell button during subscribe, then you will get notification about the new information and latest jobs. And then the same time you can apply for these jobs before the finish the date. So God bless you. Thank you. Bye bye.